your rental car, you go, you sign a contract, you understand what the rules are. But once you have that car, you can dog that car out, you can have fun with it. But at the end of the car time, you got to send it back to the rental car place, and you cannot drive that car again. That's his problem. I'm speaking of rental cars as in like another person.
Oh,
it's
okay.
A good reference.
Thank you. Because I was so confused.
You look kind of lost.
I didn't know what was going on.
But not.